Hey, welcome back, GSA Race fans. We got a great one coming at you. Envy Yosti, and this was Murphy, will be our next match. I'm Eni Esberg in the booth with my ride or die, Jay Dizzle.
What's up?
All right, Jay Dizzle. Why don't you tell us what we got in terms of standings? We'll take a look at the bracket and week 9 of 11 for this tournament. We're getting right near the end.
That is correct, Eni Esberg, and at a record of 7-1, we have Envy Yosti with an average of 8.8. Wins, or clears per win, or clears per game, and this is Murphy, or Dropkick Murphy's, with a record of 4-4 with 7 clears per game.
An average of 7, that's correct. So we got some, you know, this was Murphy's kind of mid-range there, needing to stay in the top 8 to make it into the next round of this tournament 2 weeks from now. So really wanting to keep in the standings, while Envy Yosti wants to keep moving up the ranks. His only loss so far was an amazing game against the Beast. If you haven't seen it already, go to youtube.com and check out that race. It was photo finish, literally down to the last second of a 45-50 minute race. It was glorious.
Most definitely. And with him currently at 6, winning today will have him half a game behind Buka, which will help further solidify his top 8 status. But let's see. That's why we got to play the game, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get started.
Yeah, and I believe we got Buka and Dansta coming up later, so we'll be able to figure out. We'll keep you know, sorting out this tournament schedule, and now we're just at the spot where every match counts. Because if this was Murphy, kind of hangs around into that bubble area, it's going to matter how many wins he has on his record.
That is correct, but GSA Arena is ready. Commentators are ready. Chat is ready. Let's get ready to run!
All right, Mario Quest Part 2. Okay, we got part 2, at last, as fast as you can. And it looks like as fast as you can is over a minute. Minute 10 world record, so.
Oh, that's what does it.
Not a fast speed run. Exit! This was Murphy. Insta-skip. I like your style, Murphy.
When at first you don't succeed, skip if you have any.
And heading on to a potential Japanese level. Well, Envy's sticking with this level.
Well, the level that Murphy's on is only 23 seconds with the world record, so hopefully Envy Yosti's thinking that he may be able to get in there sooner than maybe 3 seconds.
And regardless, even if he does it at world record pace, sometimes we've seen throughout this league that skips are important, and you might just want to stay with a speed level. And he's gonna spin. He let the Koopa come alive so he could spin jump off. Nice work there. You want to stick with a level that you know rather than get stuck on some trolley level. All right, this was Murphy with the first clear, making it through and grabbing the flag. 1-0.
So a smart move by him, skipping on the long level, and Envy Yosti is trying to take it to Bowser, getting the fireballs going.
Yeah, the big Bowser is just jumping right on Toadette's head, showing no mercy. Toadette needs to stand there to make sure to keep getting that fire flower and getting the key, heading through the door.
And this was Murphy's skip, the 73-second world record level. Now he's on a 76-second world record level. So let's see if this one is easier to do and may not skip it after the first try, but he's died already. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's check it out. Let's see if he skips. Nope.
Yeah, it looks like Envy got a checkpoint over there, so at least gonna give it probably one more shot. Gonna have to find a key and come back. But yeah, we got some long levels to start with and a long jump on Envy's side. Gonna have to hit those Koopas, it looks like, and get some momentum through that jump.
Yep, this is definitely a truly epic contest between these two fine players.
Yeah, so nice work on Murphy's side, letting that the thwomps get the key for them, kill the enemy, and finding a checkpoint as well.
Absolutely. Firefly and a one-up for good measure.
That's right, and a hidden key necessary. Really obvious level creator, and thank you for the indicator. This was Murphy having to do some shooting through walls, using that fire,
fire clown car.
The fire clown car, and finding a key and a warp pipe. Now Envy.
Oh, and this was Murphy, and that means while he exits the first level, this was Murphy gets his second clear. So
that is huge, Rays fans. Enviosity spent over 3.5 minutes on that level, found a checkpoint, and didn't get to the end. So this was Murphy. This was Murphy having a 2-0 lead over 3 minutes into this. Yeah. Massive turnaround here. Unexpected.
But with 11 minutes left, you never know what level will come up. And see if there's any damage control that he can take advantage of moving forward. So that's a good start. He got his first clear. But mind you, ladies and gentlemen, that next level will be a 76-minute world record. So we'll see if he utilizes a second skip or not.
Yeah, and this was Murphy making nice work platforming, taking a little damage boost. A lot of, you know, enemies, some treadmills, as I like to call them.
Oh, and there you go. Envy took his second skip, ladies and gentlemen. So with 10 minutes left, I know a lot of times you got to be very, very strategic with your skips. So using two skips this early, not necessarily frowned upon, but it kind of makes you wonder the strategy moving forward and how careful you have to be with the levels that you work on moving forward.
All right. And this was Murphy finding the axe there and taking another clear 3-1 lead. This was Murphy, less than 10 minutes to go.
Oh, buddy. And this was another was Murphy is on another speed run level. So it can only get better for that was Murphy right now, extending his lead accordingly.
Yeah. And, for a lot of these racers, these speedrun levels, nicely created, are right in their wheelhouse. Some on-off section, and looks like Force having to time out. Maybe a bit of a troll there with that big, huge open gap and no indicator as to where to go.
And the look of disgust on Murphy's face. We get it. We get it, Murphy. We get it.
Yeah, and as Chad is saying, this is a huge opening for This Was Murphy. Coming in 4-4 against 7-1 Enviosity, who this is Enviosity's first time in this league and really putting on a showcase so far. As I said earlier, only losing to the Beast. One of the top 10 players in Versus. He's an incredible player.
All right, and Envy cleared his last one, so he's only down 3-2, and now he's on the same level that this was Murphy was on right now.
Yeah, so if Envy can one-shot this, you know, he'll be right back with This Was Murphy. We're almost synced up. Envy a little bit behind, but they both have that one skip.
And That Was Murphy cleared the level. That was a truly nice win. Unofficially brought to you by Truly. I'm drinking it. Back to you, Nesberg.
Well done, J-Diz. All right, and well done. This was Murphy. 4-2 lead, but Enviosity right behind, hitting the card box. And one behind, This Was Murphy. Envy skipped two. This Was Murphy skipped one, so that's the reason that we're synced up. But This Was Murphy has the one clear advantage.
All right, and now we're on a Glitch Showcase V1 with a 9-second world record. I wonder if V2 and V3 are a more glitchy or less glitchy. Oh, it gives coins to tell you the instructions. Oh, there was a lull. Oh, wait, no. Oh, it just tells you when to restart. And,
oh, that's beautiful.
And Murphy's like, are you kidding me?
Yeah. All right, This Was Murphy having none of that. I do appreciate those coins telling the racers that what they need to do. That's nice, level creator. Yeah. LOL. Right. Hold up.
You hold up, Envy. Don't. I'm trying to help him out, ladies and gentlemen. I don't think he can hear me.
All right. Hold up. There it is. Is that not the vine? Okay.
Exactly, Kirby. No one tells me what to do. You're not my supervisor.
That's right. Okay, this was Murphy. You got a little on-off and those poison mushrooms, which can be deadly, as we
case
see.
Case in point.
Yeah, those poison mushrooms, I actually, as somebody who likes this format, yeah.
Envy got the clear. It is a tie game, ladies and gentlemen.
Tie game. Yeah, what I love about these mushrooms is they follow you, and then they kind of group together, and you move, and they follow. Yeah, Envy, figuring out glitch level. And moving on to the same level that we got for Octesia. And you can see how on-off platforming goes for Envy.
All right, with 34 seconds as the world record, and I don't think Murphy died on this one yet. Maybe? I don't know. But it does put Envy in a good spot, and
okay.
Did he get it?
Is there troll?
Oh, he didn't get it!
There's troll at the end of this, but fortunately there's a checkpoint, right?
Yeah, there's a checkpoint right there.
Okay, so there's spikes or some kind of hitbox. There we go.
Hope you figured that out quickly.
Yeah, thank God for that checkpoint. I mean, that wasn't too cruel of a troll.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me three times.
I don't deserve to clear this level.
Exactly.
All right, moving on to W43, World 43 Luxury Island.
Link's Luxury Island.
All right, so we got a Link level. I'm going to guess it's going to be over a minute. Did you see the...
It was like 53 seconds, I believe.
All right. And interesting creation over here. Yeah, this was Murphy taking his third skip with 5 minutes left. Because, Envy having the same problem. The kind of obvious, you go for the tape wherever you land. Understanding that there's a checkpoint and see if Envy can figure it out just as quickly.
All right, now this was... Oh, wait, no, he didn't figure it out. Now, this was Murphy's on a Kaizo Kindergarten level, and if any of you guys remember Kindergarten, mine was, a whole year worth of Kaizo stuff. Don't ask me why.
All right, yeah, doing nice work on it. Did a great shell jump. Come on, Envy, go high.
Jump!
Go high, jump!
Stop doing it! Yeah, you did it!
Nice work. All right, so tying it up 5-5. We'll see how long Enviosity stays on that next kind of longer level.
All right, that was, this was Murphy. That is Murphy, Murphy, Murphy. Alex Murphy, RoboCop. All right, so now he just got a checkpoint not too long ago, and now he's trying to figure out if he needed a shell jump on the Buzzy Beetle.
Insta-skip on the Link level as well. Whatever Envy saw on it was not interested in playing that level, heading on to the Kaizo Kindergarten. And so both our players here, when they saw that Link level, there was something quite unappealing about it.
Right, so how does Murphy get that POW block? That's the only way he's gonna...
So does the shell jump has to wait there while the Buzzy Beetle... Come back! While the Buzzy Beetle hits the POW.
And that was Murphy clearing the level and leaving Yoshi there. Yoshi's always alone at the end.
And, this was Murphy taking the quick lead. We'll make sure and see if Envy can make it through. Having to use the reset door because he needs to get that big old bomb through there to clear the way so he can drop down.
All right, and Murphy's on it's a dry hammer level.
Hammer?
Yep, it's speaking of GSA sound control, it's not dry in here, but it's a 40-second world record level. That was Murphy getting over to that pipe relatively quickly.
Yeah, and so nice cape work there. Cape's not always the easiest thing for me to use, but these players are experts. and finding the warp pipe.
Absolutely. While Envy took a couple chances to shell jump, while that was this and that. It should be this slash that was slash is Murphy. He gets the clear, so now is he up 6-5 now?
Absolutely, up 6-5, and Envy's having the same problem with this shell jump, because you do the shell jump and you have to make sure that the shell keeps moving, which is not the easiest thing in the world to do, clearly. Yep. All right, this was Murphy having a clear condition, having to grab at least 55 coins.
And when he saw how long the world record is, you could tell he sighed and shook his head, because it's over a minute. So he knows without any skips, he's gotta eat this one.
Hey, thanks, chat. As a quick update, this was Murphy's at 7-5. So with less than 130 left, he has a really good chance of taking this first game.
Yep. And he doesn't even have to beat it. That's the best part about it. Whether or not he knows that is yet to be seen.
Yeah, and, regardless if it's 7-5 or 6-5, this was Murphy. If he can just hang on here for the last minute, we'll be taking this game, which is a major upset in GSE speedrun fashion. But it's just the first one. We are going to play three sets. So, you know, stay with us and keep enjoying the action as Murphy finds a star to get rid of these enemies.
Right. And the thing, ladies and gentlemen, is that Murphy needs this. Envy doesn't. Like, Envy's ranked number 2 in this bracket, so Envy's okay, win, lose, or draw. Murphy needs this to at least improve his chances of making the Elite Eight.
Yeah, chat's talking about the fact that Envy hasn't figured out how to do this, this Kaizo, which, maybe time to Google reclaims, as it were.
And it
world
really
record!
Hey, that's just back-to-back world records, and this is 8-5 with 5 seconds remaining. I'm putting my money on Murphy winning game number 1.
All right, so game number 1 going to this was Murphy, 8-5, improving on his average clears, and Envy Osti only clearing 5 that round. Not an easy batch for Envy Osti.
That first level that he took so much time on really did him in. Had he followed Murphy's approach and cleared sooner, it might have been closer.
And just to help you out, chat, to our knowledge, Jay Bizzle and Jay Dizzle have no common ancestry. Two completely different individuals, but just, I guess, have the same kind of understanding of the English language.
But I will check 23andMe and Ancestry.com to confirm or deny said statement.
And I've recently went to Super Jay Bizzle's Twitch page. So Thomas Jefferson could be a common ancestor of both of them, I suppose. We'll see.
Allegedly. Yes, Doomsday. Well, I'm
yes.
Live.
Yes, Doom, this is live. We're coming at you live from, our house on COVID lockdown. And I hope everyone else is making it through virus season and social distancing.
I hope you brought enough snacks and beverages in your bunkers. But
that's
we're
right.
About to start game number 2 with some Mixed Lava Classic Speed with a 36-second world record. Let's see... what's going to happen? Are the runners live too?
Yes, Doom. We are live. Fully live. Okay. It looks like we got a title screen here that we're all pretty familiar with. The rising lava. We got a treadmill. Got to stay above that. Maybe wait out some of the lava. Which is why we're synced up.
Exactly.
We'll see if anybody added on at the end, because we're going to have the axe and a Bowser. We got a door.
Oh, Envy... went a little faster on the platforms there. That's why he's a little ahead right now.
Yeah, making nice work of the platforms. I have no doubt, having watched Envy Osti, that he wants to redeem himself from round 1. That he is looking to get through this.
Yep, it's like any, like a champion legendary fighter who gets upset and the rematch, they really... go for it, just like Envy did with that first clear. But this was Murphy coming up the rear to tie it up.
That's right. So, yeah, we're seconds behind, but we're pretty synced up here. And as I said, kind of a title screen, so they knew how to make their way through it with a little add-on at the end. And as a quick PSA, be sure to wash your hands, social distance. For a lot of us, we socially distanced before it was cool. But, you know, make sure, even if you're in the demographic not to get sick, that you avoid older people and those immunocompromised.
And make sure you check up on them, make sure that they're okay.
Okay, so we're heading on to an airship. Making our way up and over. We got a shelmet. Trying to figure out what to do with our shelmet. On, off. Using it to get to the POW. As we see here on Envy's side, having to do a little quick work here. On, off, POW. And now making it through where the muncher was.
Very, very smart. Very smart. And that was Murphy. This was Murphy. One of these days I'm going to get his name right. He did start over. And now he's on that little puzzle block action there. Oh, guess he's gonna learn and pop, pop. While Envy's got the clear.
Yeah.
So Envy's not taking much time with these levels now. He knows that he's gotta go for it. And this was Murphy, did the same thing.
All right, so we're nice tight game. We got block dash something something. Happening over here, 13% clear rate. Little wall jump to start.
Well, it is a 50-second world record, so it's not impossible to clear or invest a lot of time on, especially since they're so close right now. But it will be interesting to see if either of them, when the going gets tough, get this level. And we got our first skip.
Yeah, this was Murphy deciding against trying to get through that dash level. Moving on to Boo House.
Boo's House.
That's right. Oh, no. And Envy Osti getting blocked.
Oh, no.
That spike.
Murphy
boy.
Skipped again.
All right. This was Murphy with 11 minutes using two skips. Uninterested in Boo House, which makes sense. I see a 30 there, so let's see if this is a 30-second speed run here.
I think 21. 21 seconds, I believe.
All right, straightforward speed run on this was Murphy's side. Picking up the coins, on-offs, and hitting some Bullet Williams, has his key.
I know that I see the chat urging, pleading Envy to skip this level, but... is it the champion in him, the competitor in him, that will not allow him to skip when conventional wisdom says otherwise? Let's find out!
This was Murphy making quick work of that speed run right on world record pace, taking the lead 3-2.
All right, now Murphy is on a garbage piece O challenge. Hey, that was my name in high school. But anyways, this is a 3-second world record. So let's see if it's this one of these one-shot deals or one of the ones where you got to do it like 20 times in order to get it. Oh, wait, Envy cleared it.
All right. So maybe Envy knowing what he's doing, cleared that level, ties it up 3-3. And let's see with a minute 04 on this Boo House if he wants to stay with Boo.
Yep. This level is a buck 04 and freedom costs a buck 05. Let's see, he may skip it, and yes, he does! Envy with his first clear, ? So now he's on that Japanese level that's only 21 seconds. So, while Murphy is still oh, wait, did he pull up his cheat sheet? No, that wasn't intentional.
Did Murphy unintentionally pull up how to get past
his move,
that?
His move list?
All right.
Oh, wait!
Hey, maybe it worked! Maybe that list worked. He figured out the motion he had to get through that piece, that skip squeak, and finding
the end. Luigi's cheating for him. Oh, he got the world record!
Nicely done. This was Murphy and Envy clearing that. It looks like a one shot over there on that speed run. We'll see how he does with this skip squeak.
All right, exactly. So it is definitely a lot closer for the duration than the last time in game one.
Yeah, the big difference being right now with more than 8 minutes left is this was Murphy has two skips, Envy has one.
All right. Envy with getting swamp smashed early, just like Murphy did. So
all right, it looks like you need to make sure and jump so that the skip squeak jumps, and then you go under when the skip squeak is jumping.
Jump, jump, you better jump. Uh-huh, uh-huh, jump, yeah. Jump, you did it!
Okay, so maybe a good call staying with that long level there and taking the lead 5-2-4 while this was Murphy running into a big old spike. Didn't even need to check the move list. That's right, chat. Envy knew how to get through that one.
He is 7-1 for a reason. He probably has the move list written on a piece of paper in front of him.
Or as a poster. Maybe a poster behind him.
Yeah, that's why you guys can't see him. That's why he keeps his camera off. He's got, like, cheats everywhere, allegedly.
Allegedly. Okay. So we're synced up here. Once again, we got 5-4 race going on because Envy has one more clear under his belt.
Oh.
We see the final. Get there.
Oh, nice!
Oh, yeah. And Biosti showing why he's 7-1 on that race, just making quick work of that run and taking a 6-4 lead with 7 minutes left.
All right. See, this is what happens when a highly ranked player loses first match. He gets super focused. Getting ready to rumble on this one, ladies and gentlemen.
Spin jump basics. I am guessing there is no big Z needed. I bet you Envy and this was Murphy. This was Murphy getting that take finally after a few tries, making it through and pulling within 1-5-6. We got a race.
Absolutely. And plus one for Mom, I Hate Tuesdays. I love that screen name.
All right. It looks like we got a low grav here on Envy Osties. So the level creator making him go through the underworld to making him go through and kind of change the physics of how Toadette's moving. And that's it. Finding the warp pipe, finding the axe to take a 2-clear lead, 7-5. Once again, this was Murphy knows how to spin, though. Should be able to keep making his way through this low grav level. Hitting some Koopas, hitting some on-offs, the warp pipe, that should be it to the axe.
All right, and now Envy's on a 20-second speed run with 19.3.
So might be a tight timer here on this 20-second speed run.
Oh, and he died. Didn't take long.
Yeah, still with 5 minutes left, it's all going to depend on you know, what kind of levels we keep getting here. You know, as always, for those that are unaware, the levels have to be 90 second maximum. They have to be expert. That being said, we don't always get the best levels or the worst levels. We get some decent levels. The best levels, because people will clear puzzle levels. They'll go back and clear them quickly just to get the world record. Or we'll find some kind of Kaizo that they figured out. So just because it's less than 90 seconds and expert doesn't mean we always get these classy speed runs like what we're looking at right here.
Absolutely. And it looks like they keep dying at the same place. So their level expertise on this particular level is very similar. But that was Murph.
Oh no!
Right at the end!
I look at his face, it says it all. This was Murphy had it. I mean, he was even through the card box, on my opinion, and saying time was up, all right? But with triple zeros, Envy gets the clear on that one. Okay, thank you, Doom. So he missed the, it looks like this was Murphy might have missed the card box, so you have to go straight into the card box. You can't overshoot it, undershoot it, right through, and makes it this time. All right. So once again, we got a tight race going on here within 1-8-7. This is more of the clears that we were expecting. 3 minutes left. We might be on pace for double digits.
Oh, man.
Short but deadly. 15-second clear.
That's what they called me in high school.
They did not. All right. I like that. You avoid. Oh, no. He has to avoid the mushrooms. That's why he took damage. Because we see. Short but deadly. Wow. I'm thinking a WR on this one, J-Diz. What do you think?
Yes.
Yes.
Maybe. Let's say, yes, he did it!
World record. Absolutely. World record pace there. And just having to get past these Bullet Williams. And there is the clear. Keeping within 1, 3 minutes left. Exciting match.
Oh, my goodness. This game's getting epic.
All right. So now 5 simple shell jumps. All right. You can count them out.
We're at 3, I believe.
Count them out at home, chat, since we've got to do just about everything else at home right now.
Okay, and that's nice, level creation. Send it back to you. You don't even have to run all the way over to the other side to go get it. That's really cute, level creation. I really like that. Mm-hmm. Very polite. All right, so this should be number 5 on Envy's side.
Oh
no, and
Envy's on number 5 and gets the clear. So now he's up by 2 with 2-2-0 left to go.
All right. And it looks like this was Murphy on number 3. Took a little death there the first time, getting kind of self-owned there on that jump.
Wait a minute. Hold up. You haven't chatted today? You're talking right now. How's this happening?
All right. We got Lynx training level. And if anyone wants to say hi to my 8-year-old son, he's in the chat hooking it up.
He's commandeered the phone.
All right. And we got a Lynx level here. Let's see, 34 seconds. Don't die. Yeah, good level creation there. Don't die is what we're expecting.
Very sound advice, ladies and gentlemen.
And that was nice. Enviosity had almost softlocked himself, but with the Lynx costume, you can throw a bomb to hit the on-off switch and get out of that mess.
The sword that seals the darkness can do more than destroy Ganon. But this was Murphy skip the level!
This was Murphy hating on Lynx levels. All right, so with a minute left, that's his 3rd skip. Nothing wrong with that when you're down by 1. But with a 34 seconds, I'm really kind of surprised. Once again, maybe he just does not like that power up.
Or maybe he doesn't like Hylians.
Yeah, maybe he's anti-Hylian. And with that being said, Envy is not. He is pro-Lynx, saving the princess, and coming with the clear. 11-9.
Oh. And Murphy has got to pick the right one. He hasn't picked the right one yet. This is second or third shot at it.
Yeah, actually, they're all the right one if you find the hidden star. Totally.
Makes sense.
Makes it so much easier when you find the hidden star.
All right, but with 20 seconds left.
All right, we need a 10-second level, folks. We need some kind of 1, 2, 3-second perfect jump world record on this was Murphy's side again.
Two-second world record, 2-second world record. Oh, wait, no.
Not even going into it.
Oh, no.
Stretching.
Got to crack his back. Okay. He's getting ready. Oh, wait, yeah.
That being said, although Envy takes this second match 11-10, this was Murphy with 10 clears.
That's amazing.
Well above its average. Excellent work on this was Murphy's side. Well done, Envy. You saw him just come out fighting, though.
Oh, exactly. Like I said, he needs to win this more than Envy does. Mm. Like, Envy's all but... Like, Envy can just lose the rest and he'll still be in.
Yeah.
This was Murphy does not have that luxury.
So we're 1-1 here. And we got our 3rd match coming up. Starting off, Forest of Dreams. Shell jump is required. Timer removed. If you beat under 40s, try hard version. Okay, so there's another version.
Well, I know I won't be able to beat this because shell jump is kind of low in my totem pole of Super Mario Maker skills. But I'm not in this competition. I'd probably be 0-100.
We just saw with that 5 shell jump that both of these players kind of do it with ease. They made all those shell jumps quite easily. So I'm expecting they'll cruise through this one as well.
Absolutely. So we're about to get
started. The timer's ready. The competitors are ready. Chat, are you ready?
Are you ready to rumble?
Yeah. Oh, wait. No, that's trademark. We've been ready to speed run. Ah, yes. Vesper in the chat.
All right. Okay. So we, as I said, a shell jump's required, but we're using... so far to get these red coins, the bombing through, a little bomb excavation, hitting the red coin, and...
blowing stuff up.
Yeah, I like that. Multi-layer use of these shells. I appreciate that, Level Creator. And finding the key, having to do a bit of spin jumping here, getting those bombs over there to create a path.
All right.
Envy. Really sussing out quickly what this level is all about.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
It did not take him long, ladies and gentlemen. The fact that he did not need the key, that was just a little incentive, little bonus, making him look pretty with the brass key at the end.
Yeah, so nicely done there on Envy's side. Like I said, just really figuring out quickly what to do with all of the elements. And I believe this was Murphy Has It. As we know, the key is not required. We're going to have to just speculate. What's in the bonus room, J-Diz? What do you think's in that bonus room? Say, one-ups, 50 coin, 30 coin.
Death.
Yeah, that'd be awesome bonus room. That would be the best. Level creators, feel free to make that bonus room where you just die insta-die just for being curious. Right. Make sure it's a cat. Make sure it's the cat was curious and they insta-die in the bonus room.
Ooh, a little bell in the corner, but you can't reach it. That'd be hilarious. All right, so Envy keeps dying on that piranha plant on the first jump. He's got to time his spin jump a little bit better on that one.
All right, and doing a little coin collecting once again, because the door may or may not be necessary. The way this level is set up, it makes it look like these coins are highly necessary, since they're placed where you can't avoid them. All right, the shellmet. Using it to damage boost through. Once again, another shellmet damage boost. On, off. We got one more coin to go. The blowy Joey.
And flying Boo. And he's got the fifth coin. And follow the arrows.
And spin to star two. Is it victory?
Yeah, wait,
it's
maybe.
It's a door above a flag.
Wait.
And the wait.
Wait,
the best
wait,
thing in speed
wait
run.
Wait for it.
Well worth the wait. Taking the clear.
Cindy Wendy's. Blowy Joey, Cindy Wendy's.
Cindy Wendy's, Twister McFlisters.
Harry Aries. Hey!
Harry Aries, I like it. All right, so we got 2-1 lead. Envy's got a slight lead over. This was Murphy, if he can continue to make it through. We got a big boo. Big boo level.
Big boo behind you.
That's what she said.
Hey, all right.
Oh no! This was Murphy spun jump, but hit a spike before he hit the star.
Oh no.
Red Wings, I believe that Envy has not skipped. It was just a misclick for a second. It's 2-1. That's why Envy's in the lead.
Nope, Red Wings. Envy did not skip, and yes, the Red Wings are terrible this year.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Red Wings, about your team this year.
It was a blessing for the NHL to cancel. It just stopped the bloodletting.
Yeah, maybe it won't be the worst record on season for them. All right. So we'll see if this was Murphy can hit the star. Yeah, it hits the star this time. Has the key. Should be able to make it through the end. And waiting out that on-off over on Envy's side. Big Boo's behind. Yeah, following close behind him and saws dropping. If Big Boo's behind you isn't enough to scare the living crap out of you.
Exactly, but I've seen bigger.
And there's big saws to kill you and or there's a checkpoint.
All right, Envy shows no fear of those Boo creatures.
That's right. So this was Murphy making it through, clearing that up, tying it up 2-2. We're on the same level, not quite synced up, as Enviosity takes the lead.
And a nice little frozen GG while he gets into the saws, kind of like Mortal Kombat 3.
Just like Mortal Kombat 3. Whatever that
level.
Is.
The pit level. Come on!
Okay. If it's not Candy Crush. Okay, puzzling. Let's see if Envy wants to do a puzzle.
Well, it's 54-second world record.
No! Insta-skip by Enviosity.
Every day I'm puzzling, just not today.
Every day I'm puzzling. 54-second
world record. Too hard. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Okay.
All right, anyways, ladies and gentlemen.
Nicely getting through that boo behind.
Yep, that thwomp was a little hard on Toadette there. Oh, hey, wait. All right, so I'm wondering if it's one of those, hey, after 20 tries, I figured out. Oh, wait. Oh, there it is. I got it!
Absolutely. Nice work on Andy's side, making quick work, letting the thwomps do his work for him. And again, no puzzling. Insta skip on this was Murphy too. Heading over to too hard for me.
And while Envy's on challenge number 6 with 11-second speed run because challenge 1 through 5 were meh. All right, you can't leave the ground.
Well, once you leave the ground.
Yeah. Oh, you can't land.
Yeah, you have to land on the flag or the tape or whatever is this level is.
This is kind of like speed, but for Mario Maker 2.
Oh, no. Okay, so this was Murphy figuring out not to ground pound. Going to figure out how to use those thwomps as well.
Yep, and Envy's got to work on his timing, so this is going to take a couple of times.
Yeah, there's kind of a blind jump there into a Goomba. You can't blame him. You can just maybe see the
heights. And there it is.
All right, hitting the tape. Nicely done there, Envy.
All right, and we are approaching the halfway mark of match number 3, and Envy with his, is that number 5? Number 5? Number 4?
Yeah,
five.
What's that? 5-4? 5-4 is his score. This is the correct score. This was Murphy cleared that having to use the thwomps stage and heading on to that kind of little bit of can't leave the ground blind jump onto the Goomba, hitting it.
The Enviosity does not like surprises because he skipped the surprise level. But now he's on Die Mario Die, which is not very nice. Well, unfortunately, he's Toadette, so he's okay.
According to The Simpsons, it's D, Mario D. The Mario The. Showcase Bob.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. It's German.
It's going to be a German level.
Gesundheit, ladies and gentlemen. Or Frauen and... Heaven and Frauen. Yes, there you go.
All right, this is Murphy making it through, hitting the tape. We got a tie game, 5-5.
Oh, snap, here we go. Let's see if this was Murphy turns on the Murphy burners.
Yeah, he's going to need Murphy burners to stay, you know, with Enviosity.
I'm wondering if he's going to skip this one, too. And he does. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, no, he doesn't. No, he doesn't have any skips left?
Yeah, I believe he has a skip left.
All right.
So, but still, going to try and make... This was Murphy with 640 left. Going to try and make it through this complicated level.
All right. And to my understanding, the moon helps you instead of the sun? The sun is not your friend.
Sun is insta-death. Moon kills everything, all your enemies.
Sweet. I have one of those in real life. Oh, wait, Envy gets the clear on this one.
And it looks like this was Murphy did finally exit out of that, heading over to D Mario D, or the Mario the. Okay, Enviosity having a nice lead.
All right, some basic German learning. Der, D, and Das. Those are the articles when you talk about nouns.
Well, you know, Enviosity is a good, and this is Murphy, are good Americans. Maybe it's Die Mario Die, quite possibly. And this was Murphy is Mario. So let's
hope. Exactly, because that makes more sense.
Let's hope for the best. Enviosity with this kind of cool having to wall jump one way level.
Lots of spinaroonies. Lots of spinaroonies.
Has a checkpoint. Just spin. Spin to win. Finding a warp pipe too. More jumping.
Oh, and he needs a key. And
Wow!
The first try, he got the key!
Oh my goodness. Well done, Envy. And maybe that was Craters. Does he need another key?
Oh, yeah, there it is!
There it is.
And he gets the clear, ladies and gentlemen. So that puts him up 7-6 with a big 5 left to go, ladies and gentlemen.
All right. This was Murphy finding the tape, making sure staying within one with 5 minutes left. Excellent third match. You couldn't ask for a better third match between these two.
This is a truly good match.
It truly is. The Corrupted Planes of has a star making it through.
The laughing faces and all the nonsense. Oh, wait, he's going through it.
More stars. And this is Murphy on this kind of wall kick. Doesn't even go for the checkpoint. Oh, nice.
Doesn't matter about him. He gets the clear.
All right, NB, making it a 2-score lead. This was Murphy. You're going to have to figure out. Yeah, a world record on NB's side. This was Murphy actually restarted because he didn't jump around to see, jump around to see if there was any kind of key in there.
Well, maybe he'll realize that the next time. Oh, wait.
Is this level on NB's side?
Well, this is the one where it has all the arrows. You got to follow the arrows to
victory, we hope?
Yep. And avoid. Oh, he got crushed.
Oh, no. Okay, so we got there's the hidden key. Okay, this was Murphy figuring out the first hidden key. The second one's a lot more obvious in the small space that you're in.
And he gets it. And he clears. And NB's getting crushed.
All right. This was Murphy bringing it back within one with 3:30 to go.
Oh, snap. Here we go. Oh, wait. Can he get it? Oh, wait. Now I get pushed off.
And this is a 3-second level. If this was Murphy, can one or two shot this? Oh, well, actually, we have the skip level first.
Yeah.
Let's see. I guess Corrupted Planes. We'll see if this was Murphy wants to continue. And while I'm talking, Enviosity hits the flag.
I know. So he's back up to two with less than 3 minutes to go.
Oh, Kaizo. This was Murphy got Kaizo down into the abyss.
And if you look at his face, hashtag Kaizo face. Someone meme that.
Okay. Oof.
Oof.
12 coins. There's, all right, one at a time, slow and steady, potaboos. It's hot in there.
Why don't you count them out?
16, 14, hut! We see the end there.
Oh, and that, and the other was Murphy. He clears it. So he's only down, wait, one?
Yeah, Envy Osti quickly finding that axe, keeping his lead with 2 minutes to go. This is the level on this was Murphy's side that is the 3-second level. So if he can quickly get through this, he can really keep this game close.
Exactly. And yes, this is live AGM 1992.
Yeah, chat. They're live. We're live. It's all live. The best sports happening in the globe at the moment.
Because there are no other sports. No, I'm just kidding. This stuff is awesome.
Yeah. Okay. So unfortunately, getting caught up on a... what are those? Getting caught up on a...
The springboard?
A springboard.
See, John Wayne, I can neither confirm nor deny that the chat is pre-recorded. Anyway, so this was Murphy restarting the 3-second speed run. He's got to follow the arrows and not get by the... Oh, wait, never mind.
And Enviosity is on a 21 second level, but it's grab one coin in the dark without the coin obviously anywhere. I wonder if he's going to stick with this with this less than a minute left. I believe, according to my stats, he might have one skip left.
Well, let's see. Well, with... Unless Murphy... He got it!
Okay, he's within one. It's 9-10, within one, 30 seconds left. And if memory serves, the next level is the collect the 12 coins.
All right. He's got a chance because it's only 19 seconds. Hurry up, start it!
All right, one shot. This was Murphy. There's the coin.
Oh, wait, no, he's got the clue, so...
Yeah, sorry, buddy.
Envy wins!
Definitely.
Wow!
With 10 seconds left, we're going to call it, folks.
And it's over!
Taking it 2-1, showing why he is much deserved to be at the top of the rankings. And yeah, claps. Claps in the chat, claps in the house, claps all around. GG's, everybody. Nice work. All right. Well, we're going to go see if we can get any commentary, some interviews after this. Once again, some great work. That first round, shocker for all of us with Envy clearing 5. But this was Murphy. Regardless, he has to be happy about his clear rates this go round. Because, I mean, I think it was 8, 10, 9, and his average is 7. So regardless, this was Murphy. Had a great round. Very impressive run for him. And but Enviosity, he came out just swinging that second round. Nicely done.
Most definitely. Do we have interviews?
Yeah, we're waiting on maybe this was Murphy. He's got his headphones on. Might be coming into the booth.
All right.
And also, Envy's not going to be joining us, but just if you're in the chat, Envy, GG's, and just an excellent race.
Hello? Is this thing on?
And this thing is on. This was Murphy. How you doing?
Hey, I'm doing very well. How are you guys?
Really good. I'm here. I'm Annie Esberg with Jay Diz. Just want to say GG's and great first round. You really just came with it. And regardless of the outcome, the 1-2 outcome, your clear rate was well above your average. So what happened tonight?
Well, I mean, nothing against any of the other players. Obviously, everyone in the league's very great, but playing against the top tier players, it's a lot easier to kind of relax and not care, because there's not a lot of expectations on my end. I'm just like, let's have fun with this.
Right, exactly. And that really showed, like, in the first round, the one that you had won, Envy, like, you skipped that first level right off the bat. But Envy held on to it for 3.5 minutes. That really puts you in a position, really good position to be successful. Yeah, you're overall really good with your skips. Do you have any, like, do you have just a general feel, like, from the get-go, hey, I'm going to skip this level, or you have to do a run or two before you're like, all right, I'm done?
I'm pretty much willing to give anything a chance. You know, you kind of look at the timers, and if it's up there, and you start to play it. Like, I know there was like a 110 or like 120 minute level that I played and got like a 50 second world record on for, I think, maybe first shot. So it's at least worth taking a look at, but you can kind of tell the trash right off the bat and if it's going to be worth skipping or not.
Agreed.
Yeah, you got, I can remember, I think, about 3 world records at least that I just kind of, you were doing some one shots on those.
Oh, yeah, that's just what I do.
Yeah, that's how you roll. So what's your wheelhouse? What's your favorite kind of level when you're scrolling through and you see something and go, yeah, that's my B. What's yours?
Honestly, I do like a good new soup speedrun, everyone's favorite, which actually destroyed me in that last round there. Like, that's when I knew that pretty much the game was over. When I missed those star twice on that new soup speedrun in the third match, I was like, oh, well, this was a fun one.
Yeah, fun to play.
But those are typically nice to see because they're easy. That and like the on-off switch speed runs, it's like follow the coins and you're fine. It's not a big deal.
Yeah, and there was the one though where you missed the card box with the tight timer.
Yeah.
And that was just brutal because you had to be within frames. I mean, I couldn't understand.
Yeah, it was just a bad jump on the first try, but next shot, next time I got that far, it worked out well. So it was fun, man. That was great.
Yeah, and I like what you said there. You know, you manage your expectations when you're playing somebody like Enviosity, but quite honestly, when you come back and rewatch this, you just dominated the first round. Yeah, you played very smart, like you said. You just you skipped the first one, and he wasted 3.5 minutes that you got to make up.
Yeah, and also match number 3, you were toe to toe with him, like to the wire. It was like within a minute where, like you said, it sealed a deal, but, you know, your record does not indicate the level of player that you are. And it showed in all 3, even the other 2.
Thanks for the kind words.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I mean, once again, you're within seconds, you know, of a 7-1 player, you're within seconds of being there.
That's good to know. I'll have to go back and check it out. Listen to what you guys had to say.
A lot of ridiculous stuff. That's kind of how we commentate.
Perfect.
All right. So thank you for joining us in the booth. This was Murphy. We really appreciate it. And GGs.
Thanks for having me.
And will you be streaming tonight? What's your stream schedule?
I do viewer levels on Saturdays from 1 p.m. to 8 p.m. Central. So I'll be there tomorrow. But I'm probably going to shut down, watch the rest of the evening's matches. So I'll see you guys in the chat.
All right, Miigwech, thank you, and have a great night.
Thanks, everyone.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is Annie Asperg with Jay Dizzle. We're signing off. Next up, we got Pangea Panga and EVW Van Wilderman, and I expect a great race between them. You can expect to see me, hear me, with Not Zelda coming on up. Jay Diz, would you like to sign off?
Bye!
They are synced.
They are synced now.
Do whatever. In the lead again.
Wow.
Side for sure from cheese. Okay, doing it, moving.
Oh no, the cheese falls!